Today, I'll be talking about the dangers of cosmetic products. Many people around the world believe that cosmetic products can make them beautiful and healthy. This may apply in a short period of time, however, in the long run, cosmetic products can cause severe damage to your body. So the two types of cosmetic products I'll be discussing today are shampoos and lipsticks. Shampoos contain a lot of harmful chemicals, like sodium lauryl sulfate and synthetic fragrance. Sodium lauryl sulfate is basically a detergent that causes foaming lather. It breaks down the surface tension and separates molecules, which allows better traction between the product and your hair, making it an effective cleaner. However, exposing your hair to this chemical for a long period of time can be extremely destructive because it rips essential oil from your hair, and it also breaks down the protein needed for healthy hair growth. Synthetic fragrance is basically a complex mixture of some 3,000 chemicals. And according to the Environmental Working Group researchers, 75% of the products listing fragrance contain a harmful chemical called phthalates, in which is shown to disrupt the hormone activities. It can be linked to breast and liver cancer, and it can also cause diabetes and obesity. Similarly to shampoos, lipsticks also contain dangerous chemicals, like methylparaben and lead. Methylparaben is one of the chemicals that is restricted in the European Union because it is shown that it can be linked to cancer, and it can also cause the endocrine system to become disrupted. By being the endocrine disruptor, it can cause early puberty in adolescent girls and boys. The age of puberty has decreased, and girls as young as 8 have exhibited breast development and pelvic hair growth. According to the Food and Drug Administration, or the FDA, the alert by the Campaign for Safe Cosmetics that lipsticks contain lead turned out to be deadly true. So investigators have tested lipsticks such as L'Oreal, Revlon, Avon, and CoverGirl, and they found out that 100% of the lipsticks they tested contain lead. The amount of lead within the lipsticks was also tremendous. For example, during the first test, they found 3 parts per million of lead within the lipsticks. And during the second test on June 2002, they found up to 7.19 parts per million of lead within the lipsticks. If these facts don't scare you, take a look at some more. The United States Food and Drug Administration does not test for any ingredients in your cosmetic products because they're not considered to be food and drug. This means that any harmful chemical can be in there as long as they're not adulterated or misbranded. In Europe, there are 1,373 ingredients in cosmetic products that are banned, while in USA, there are only 8. This means that if you're using cosmetic products from USA, those products are more likely to cause harm to your body. The average woman uses 13 cosmetic products per day, and out of those 13 cosmetic products, there are a total of 515 chemicals. According to the Stinson Institute, 83% of the women wear makeup, and $160 billion is spent annually on cosmetic-related products. Therefore, the fastest statistics show us that we're putting a lot of chemicals onto our body. So if you're saying that you can avoid these chemicals by using organic products, you're wrong. Basically, there's no clear or standard definition to what organic means to different companies. So therefore, a company can say that a body wash of cucumber extract made of 97% chemicals can also be classified as organic as well. This does not mean that you should stop using cosmetic products because in many cases, you can't avoid them. For example, your job might require you to use them. However, you should be aware of the consequences that you might face after you use them and make sure that you're using cosmetic products from trustable organizations because in many cases, different companies add in additional chemicals just to extend the shelf life of their products or just to make sure that their products can be sold to a wide range of customers. For shampoos, I would recommend that you do not use any of the commercial shampoos because almost all of those shampoos contain dangerous chemicals that can harm your health. The two brands of shampoos that I would recommend are Natu and Moto of Xiaomi because these two shampoos do not contain any of the chemicals that were previously mentioned within this presentation. Thank you.